Several websites have gone dark in protest of the Stop Online Piracy Act, or SOPA. IU School of Law professor Emily Morris says SOPA and similar proposals really allows both private company owners, copyright owners, and the government to target a web-based business.